I'm really happy because I just checked the website and I saw the countdown. You know, M's gonna release his album in 4 days. Only 4 more fucking days. And we can listen to his masterpiece. You know, I was thinking about making a video about M's evolution since the day he started rapping till now, but someone has already done it. And I really appreciate his work. His name is Stan. Of course, it's his YouTube name or username, whatever. Thank you, man. Shout out to Stan. He has already done it, so I'm gonna react to his video. And of course, I'm gonna add my own video because his video is from 1988 to 2022. And you know, M just released a song, a video clip 2 days ago or 3 days ago. So I'm gonna add that video to this. So, like an extra, like an addition. Anyway, thank you, man. I put the link to Stan's channel in the description. And of course, you can go and subscribe to his channel. His channel is way bigger than mine, but it's my duty to tell you this. So thank you, Stan. And let's go. Okay. Let's do it, guys. Eminem, Foolish Pride, 1988. Oh my God, it's so old. Actually, I was born in 1988. So the day that I was born, M started rapping professionally. And you know, the idea came from this song, M&M, and through time it became Eminem. And you know why? Because his name is Marshall Mathers, M&M. Sorry for
Here was a
interruption.
goddamn
Soul
catastrophe.
intense
The sound
as the
of
doom surrounds with gloom.
this made me cry. I said, "Oh my God, where's
Oh
my
my
mind? I
God.
think I'm gonna die." I said, "Shit."
Seven guns, drumming a better ton. The son of boy.
Oh, what the hell? I think I made a mistake. Let's go back, let's go back, let's go back. Yeah, Eminem, Foolish Pride.
Here was a goddamn catastrophe. The sound
Soul
of it
intense
just
as the
made me
doom
cry. I
surrounds.
said, "Oh my God, where's my mind? I think I'm gonna die." I said, "Shit."
Seven guns, drumming a better ton. The son of a hard-headed one.
Don't chew with your full, with your mouth full. They
Father
usually
was
say don't
sanitized,
talk
mine is not the trigger.
with your
This
mouth
finger
full.
with some motion is pen up better, but now I'm a dinner. Try and
Oh
combine
my God,
swamp.
his
The life's
voice
unexpectedly
changed a
atlas. So I
lot.
really recommend that you find yourself a new.
Artificial flavor. Oh, it was the like the name of the album, Eminem. That the name of the album is Soul Intent. Artificial flavor fits proof.
Because you're wearing out to work, I'm like an outfit. So
Oh
the real ones
my.
keep a close relationship. I no longer
I
have to
like
be
it
in
already.
association with. Gonna undergo a hard day's man and we can get on.
Unrealistically graphic.
I'm like a full load and I do you like laundry. Cause I believe that all bad girls must get spanked. So come gang the crank and
Oh
we're gonna break
my.
any crank. And you'll be feeling.
You know, his voice changed a lot. If I listened to him and nobody told me that's M. Who's this guy? Like, I don't know about this rapper.
95, yo, do you find me live? If
So
you
many
don't, then that's
styles.
alright, cause I just grabbed my microphone and I just gotta get so hyped, but I'm speaking a hypertone. There's so many styles I might get thrown.
His voice was like not so good. Crackers and cheese.
How many times will it take you before you realize you're fading? Fading from existence, cause simulations are dead. The poking and clamping them to electric chairs and tightening bolts. Hit him with lightning
My.
jokes and lightning bolts. I'm zapping through rap, but singers and dancers faster than you can snap the freaking for ransom. Dancers in the flesh and act the monologue. Turn your system up, twist them up and indulge in the marijuana smoke. This is the season for noise pollution,
Like Snoop
contamination,
Dogg's vibe.
examination of more cartoons. Hey, what you know about a sweet MC?
313.
In the 313, none of these skills you're about to
Three
see
one
come
three.
free. So you wanna be a sweet MC, you better become me.
313. Everybody in the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and follow me. 8 Mile.
Man, fuck a beast.
man. If the shit is in my hands, the shit is in my hands. Here's your lifespan. For what your life's worth, this money is twice then. Grab a couple.
Once again, thank you, Stan. You've done a great job, man. Like, the musics. And you've also put the years under the name of the music and the album. And the photos, the complete match. Scary movies. Voice of Flip 9. I'm headed for hell. I'd rather be dead or in jail. My name is...
Teacher wanted to flunk me in junior high. Thanks a lot. Next semester. That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to care. That's rock bottom. You want something better than
nice.
That's rock bottom. You feel like you've had enough to hear. Cause you've
been shady. LP.
Now don't you want to grow up to be just like me? Me and Marcus Allen went over to see Nicole. When we heard a knock at the door.
A role model.
Cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush
for
me.
Oh my, yeah, this is Stan. You know, this name, this word became famous after this track. Stan, you know. Extreme fans are called Stan. That, like, people that watch reaction videos, they can just watch the video clip of their favorite artist or singer or rapper. But after that, they just want to know people's reaction. Like how they feel, how they think about their favorite artist. These people are called Stan. I'm like half Stan. Sometimes I watch other reactions just to get some inspirations. And sometimes I just like to watch them. It's like that.
Everything you say is real. And I respect you because you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous. Knives, lies, wives, none, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't want to fuck with me. Girls need you. But a slut to me, bitch, I'ma
yeah,
kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Fire to burn and it's burning it.
The way I am, yeah.
Whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper. And see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed. Then I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good. It's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have an
God, I haven't listened to these songs, you know, like a lot of them, because I was so young and I've just listened to them, like, you know, maybe one time, totally forgot about these tracks.
Entertainment is changing, intertwined with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum, holy or unholy.
Oh my, makes me go back and listen to them, you know. You know, some of them that I haven't listened to, so I'm gonna listen to them. And those that I listened before, like one time, two times, I totally forgot about them. I'm gonna re-listen. Yeah, that was like the best, I suppose. Like the best in hip-hop history. Got Oscars, Grammy, everything.
Please don't, you'll probably fall with me and our asses will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish. Patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you
patiently waiting.
Let's play on the table, they operate
yeah,
in the same.
With the rights
like
of 50 Cent.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy.
I didn't like this one, just lose it. Because, you know, I was Michael Jackson's fan. I was like a stan, and he was like my idol. So when I saw M dissed him, like, I hated him for a long time. But then I understood that it's business, you know. They made Michael big, then Michael turned against them. They decided to destroy him. They made M big as well, then M turned against them. They wanted to destroy him as well, but M didn't lose. Michael, I think, didn't want to lose, but they killed him. Anyway, I understood that it was just business. It was like professional move, or it's a professional career. So who am I to judge people?
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. It's Friday and it's my...
You make me
puke.
getting sick to my stomach. Little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night.
Oh my god, this Mockingbird is perfect. Perfect.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling and nodding.
Heck, I thought it's fun.
I never seen no shit like this. Music is, or was, still is, whatever, forever. He will be the illest, to ever. Should shock the world, what to do next. He's already reconciled with the tears. Comes up and down in poles, looking like one of them pretty cat dolls. Trying to hold my back through my drawers. Steps off stage, didn't think I saw. Creeps up behind me and she's like, yeah. I'm like, I'm you're making me feel like I'm in middle school still. You smell like a little girl, you're pitiful, chill. We don't M&M. Fuck, I just popped this little blue pill. You can leave, but wait, I got a shit on you still.
Wow, this music makes me
Craig,
ride.
Craig, who wants it? M&M. I can
expect no one to get this shit split. This is too wild. And one more shot of hypnotic and I'm not a control.
My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you.
This is also nice.
Just to
I like
see
this song.
What it be like to feel pain.
Yeah, this was the like the album that people didn't like it so much because like
we ain't up in the morning. Put my key in the door, body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving
not
you.
The way you lie to the Rihanna.
Back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane. Cause when it rappers, if it's my last, you can die in the blink of an eye.
So man, yeah.
And keep winking and blowing kisses cause you're flirting with death. I'm destroying you.
2010 was my favorite. I don't know why. I listened to every single track, every single song.
Livelihood, I ain't just hurting your rep. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid
to take a stand.
Take a stand.
Everybody,
everybody, come take my
hand. Take my hand, I forgot.
Cause the shit I hear is crazy, but you either getting lazy.
Doctor, yeah, he needs Dr. Dre.
Not one you can form, can't make a decision. You keep questioning. It was the kind of brainstorm I get. So when we start talking shit, talk about going in, going insane, don't like it. Whizzing up words when he spits hazardous with it like a disastrous blizzard. So you better listen quick, fast, I'm missing. Yeah, little dame's name is cause she's kind of famous. And I hope
yeah,
that
fast lane.
When I say this, Nicki Minaj, what I
they also used this song to promote Final Fantasy 15. Yeah, it was Final Fantasy 15. They used Fast Lane.
You monster, that I'm a genius, really. I throw this dick on you, girl. I throw this dick on you, girl.
Nice,
gonna make
nice,
you feel me if I gotta shake this building till I make you spill drinks. Girl, this whole
bro, that.
Doctors are dead, nurses are tired of taking it over from their
house. Silent bitch, M&M.
The lunatics now run the asylum. I said the lunatics now run the asylum.
Very nice.
All night long. This house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud.
So you can reap what you sow near.
Bad guy.
Thought some time had passed and I'd forget it. Forget it. You left our family in shambles. You expect me to just get over him? Pretend scratch out, scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times.
Rap
but
God.
I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry.
I gave this challenge to my students in class. Like, I used to actually do this. Like I said, guys, whoever raps Rap God's fast part will get whole point for the semester and for the final exam. Even if they don't rap it as fast as M. You know, Samalama Dumalama, you assuming I'm a him, what a guy do together, three, I'm assuming him, and evading another Robinson, and anything is educated, I'm a medical to you, I'm devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucker, yes, I feel like it's never, never fading, I know that haters are forever fading. Haters are forever waiting for the day, and they can say, I feel like they'll be celebrating, because I know the way to get them motivated, I make elevating music, you make elevating music. Oh my god, I'm so bad right now. And I don't know that I even said the words correctly or not. Anyway, I gave this challenge to them and some of them surprised me, really.
Looking at me like it's lunchtime. That I wouldn't amount to a shit stain, I thought. No wonder I had to unlearn everything my brain was taught. Do I really belong in this game, I pondered. I just want to play my part. Should I make waves or not? So back in
it's me against the world, like it was before my life became a
everybody
movie. And they used to use my motherfucking train to tease me with it.
But I think that's just like, oh my god, how many people
to pop the lid off that safety so that maybe
how the hell did I miss this as a challenge? Phenomenal.
Your faith though never falls away.
Kill for you,
Eminem. I'm your guardian angel. Nobody can tell you shit you've already made. Mind just follow me, babe. You won't be sorry you stayed. All this, still I feel no different regardless.
Walk on water.
Kids look to me
He's
as a
Jesus.
God. This is retarded. If only they knew it's a facade and it's exhaustive. And I try not to listen.
Well,
and
more
it's illusion. Sorry for sloppy writing. The pen in my hand is shaking. Please excuse me, Dad's a little
nice,
nervous.
Nice,
but at the same
nice,
time, excited.
Nice,
if I use
nice.
The same energy while I'm saying rhymes and rhymes. On this breast, Jack is a sex addict. And she just wants to exact revenge and get back. It's a chess match. She's on his back like a jetpack. She's kept track of all his internet chats. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of
fuck you
to these kids that don't actually matter.
I also gave this a challenge.
What the fuck happened to hip hop? I said I don't have any answers because I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me.
But I think it's inevitable. And no one would have to pass of a level to get me to snap, though. And if I paid attention, I'll probably make it bigger. But you'll be taking this in and taking this in the fucking back. Go on the break in a minute. Got me thinking of finishing everything with a set of minutes and ripping the benefits. I'm a sip of the bill again as a beginning. Thinking about evil intent of another Billy McKilligan or something like this. I have forgotten all of them.
Me like hell. Already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't speak
this.
But keep commenting on my daughter,
so
Haley. I keep
Kelly.
On telling motherfuckers, which is a case you forgot. Really, you need your memories drawn. Oh, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate.
Oh my God.
Sick and tired of waiting.
Not
a lot of patience I can take. Over your head, beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw?
Yeah,
about
logic.
People that eat crow, you about to get outrun.
Eminem, homicide.
On my toes, like the repo of behemoth and cheap clothes from the team.
Yeah, this one is really good. Assurant, Eminem, and 50 Cent.
I can hear the music.
I prevail.
To crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. It's when you know you're schizo. Cause I keep peeking out the nobody wanted, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy.
Yeah, feel it with the venom and eliminate them. All of us are minimum. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him. And if ever you're mother and again, anybody will win. If any killer, mother, but if I can, but there's a little obliterating everything. Because in the renegade, many make anybody who won even if I don't know any. And blah, blah, blah.
Even enemy, what stupidity get to be? Every bit of me is the enemy.
Say, I've been a bit of an enemy in the vicinity. Yeah. What the fuck? My ring lights are off. I forgot to turn them on. Okay.
Even when I got kicked to the curb, yeah. Life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention. I yearned not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an discovered peroxide. Yeah, since I got signed, I went from pop pies to Jack and the Bean. That was penniless, now I'm plenty rich and the shit don't make any sense. I was in a motherfucking pinch, like a titty twist. Now I'm sitting as pretty as each penny I'm holding on, but
yeah, thanks for watching. Yeah, thanks for watching. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, man. Stan. Man, Stan. And for the addition, I'm gonna add M's latest song, Houdini. Of course, I just reacted to it 2 days ago, so I don't want to react to it anymore. I just want to add it to the end of the video to make it complete, because this is from 1988, 2022, and if I add 2024, it will be complete. Thank you very much for watching the video, and if you really like Eminem, if you really like reactors, their work, please like and subscribe and support the channel. Thank you, and have a good day and night, and
fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brats. Like Jerry Papini, Harry Houdini. I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving like